this little son of a bitch, Cecil Tucker. His crime was cowardly, killing good folks in their sleep. And he's been a coward ever since, running off and hiding out. But I'll tell you what, if your crimes are heinous enough, they're gonna catch up with you. I hear he went to the Lemoyne Raiders over near Fort Brennett, hoping they'd protect him. And most probably they will. Up to a point. They fancy themselves guerrillas this bunch, so I'd come ready for underhand tactics of some sort.
Yeah. didn't mean to burp.
I confess, I'm sad to see him still alive, but well done anyway. All right, take your money.